I'm Michael Seiden with photojournalist Chris Lee. Today we are in Pottawatomie County where Gary Doby was arraigned on multiple felony charges. You may remember him. He is the Pennsylvania man who's accused of working with a McLeod teacher here, an elementary school teacher. Her name was Kimberly Crane. They're both accused of manufacturing kiddie porn.
Gary, anything you want to say to these families of these little kids?
During his arraignment today, he didn't talk to us, and as he was led into the courtroom, he didn't have anything to say to reporters. Now, the judge did set his bond at $1 million, and a lot of people are asking,
why was it set so high that we asked District Attorney Richard Smotherman about that? The bond set high because I consider both of them to be flight risks. They're facing up to life in prison. The charges are extreme. The victims are numerous. I think $1 million bond is very reasonable considering. Coming up tonight at 5 and 6, we're going to talk to an attorney who's representing some of those alleged victims. I'll tell you what they plan on doing to make sure they get justice.